What's going on, everybody? Here's part three of my ride down from Eaton Saddle Trailhead to JPL. If you haven't seen part one or part two, I would highly recommend you see those both first. But from where we left off from part two, we were in the middle of the Samuel Trailhead, and this portion of video, this is still the middle of that trail, and we will reach the point where Samuel Trail intersects with Mount Lowell Railway Trail, so we can continue our way up the Mount Lowell Railway Trail instead of going down the San Merrill Trail. I wouldn't recommend going further down San Merrill Trail by this point if you're on your bike, because it's pretty narrow, about 2 to 3 feet width on average, and there are a lot of people who like to hike there, especially on the weekends. Even on the weekdays, it's still full at that portion of the trail. And if you're trying to, you know, pass through a lot of people on that trail while going fast on your bike, it's not going to end well, so I would just stay away from it if you're on your bike. But on the hike, it's beautiful. But anyway, here's the rest of the trail, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you. Oh snap.
Yeah, terrible. I want that.
Right? Forget that. What a view! Thank you. Thank you.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Great.
Oh wow.
I'm gonna walk with it.
No. Very unexpected. Bad start.
Stay low, stay low.
I know, right? I got this.
No, this side, yeah.
Yeah. I'm coming. Going to. Thank you. Sure. What the heck is this trail going to?
something.
Oh, thank you.
Yep.
Oh snap. I think this trail going to heck. Man, you went too fast.
So yeah, this was a very fun portion of the trail. I really enjoyed it so far. I kept telling myself, where the heck is this trail going to? Because I thought I'd lost my friends, and I thought he went to a different direction on the same trail. But knowing my friend is a bit faster than I am, actually a lot faster than I am on whether going uphill or downhill, and I just spotted him right there, so I figured he'd be ahead of me. And yeah, this was very fun, and plus I stopped intermediately at times to tighten up my front axle, but other than that, it was great.
Nice.
Amazing, huh?
Yeah. We made it.
I would like to thank you all for watching again. Stay tuned for part 4 and more coming soon.